In this video, I will show you how to fix apps close automatically. Why does my phone keep kicking me out of apps? Or how to fix any application keeps closing automatically using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phones. So let's get started. Step 1. Open Play Store. Tap on your profile icon. Tap Settings. Tap Network Preferences. Tap on Auto Update Apps. Select here Don't Auto Update Apps. Now move back to the home screen. Go to the settings of your phone. Scroll down and find out applications or apps. Open it. Search for Android System Web View. Tap on it. Tap on three dots. Tap uninstall updates. Tap OK. Move back. If a specific app on your phone automatically closes, search for that application. For example, here I am fixing the Instagram app. So search for your problematic application and open it. Tap on Storage, tap Clear Cache, tap Clear Data, tap OK or Delete. Once this is done, return to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, open your Play Store. Search for the application that is causing this problem and check if there is any update available. If there is, update it. In my case, no update is available. Now open the application. I hope your problem will be fixed. That's it. Thanks for watching.